10 months ago, a little girl was dropped off for her first day at an Olathe daycare.
And Larry, that was the last time her parents would see her alive. And tonight, that little girl's parents are opening up to our Kelly Eckerman about the tragedy of losing their only child.
They share what they've learned as a warning to anyone looking for child care.
Old Ava Patrick. She was the center of the universe to her mom and dad. But April 13, 2009, just hours after dropping her off at this home daycare, the unimaginable, a phone call from Olathe police. Ava was dead, suffocated when she caught her head in a fence inside the home.
She was our little girl, and she brought so much joy and to everyone she met. She was a special little girl, and she's forever gonna be missed.
The Patricks say they still don't know exactly what happened to Ava that day. They're haunted, wondering what her final moments were like. Haunted by what they say they didn't know about the daycare. They say the provider told them she cared for 6 children in her home. An investigation shows there were 14 children in her care when Ava died. That's more than twice as many as the state allows.
We checked out the daycare and, you know, I felt comfortable dropping her off there and never thought I'd never see her again.
The Patricks have since learned the daycare was registered but not licensed. As they look back at that last family photo taken the day before she died, they must also face the reality they put Ava in a daycare that had not been inspected in 10 years. In memory of Ava, the Patricks are now lobbying for stronger daycare laws in Kansas.
Right now, we inspect every restaurant, gas pump, beauty salon, but we're not going to inspect every child care facility. I'm dumbfounded by it.
Ava's daycare provider, Jeanette L. Lawrence, is charged in her death. The Patricks say the trial should bring some closure, but nothing will bring Ava back.
We don't get to see her off for her first day of school. We don't get to see her graduate. We don't get to experience any of that with her now. All we have is her short 18 months of life.
And they have the memories that will never fade.
A proposal to strengthen regulation of child care facilities goes before a Kansas Senate committee tomorrow. The Patricks tell Kelly their focus now is educating other parents about the best way to research a daycare. And they've created a website called Daycare Aware, sharing what they've learned. You'll find a link to Daycare Aware on our website, KMBC.com. Click on As Seen on KMBC.